Hi guys, it's Elissa, and today I'm going to show you my PowerPoint on lava lamps. First, let me point out that there are some interesting lava lamps and not interesting lava lamps. Okay, enough with the cheesy stuff, on to the really important stuff. In 1963, a man had a brilliant idea to build a lava lamp. This man's name was Edward Craven Walker. He got a business partner named Cressida Granger in 1990. In 1992, his company name changed from Crestworth to Mathmos. He had a wife named Christine, and he was born on July 4, 1918, and he died at the age of 82 on August 15, 2000. Three science ideas that he used to build this item was electricity, light, and heat. His scientific background would probably have to be that he was a pilot in World War II, and he was inspired by an egg timer, weird enough, and he knew how to mix different chemicals, which is a good thing because I bet you he didn't want to blow up. If I was going to improve this when I became older, and if I was a scientist, I would improve it by making it run on Wi-Fi instead of having tangled up cords. Hope you enjoyed. Bye!